developing news in San Bernardino, where police say they've put a major dent in deadly gang activity there, making dozens of arrests. Authorities say the sweep was in response to the growing gang activity in the city.
Yeah, San Bernardino has been hit hard. Police say the gangs are responsible for more than 50 murders this year alone. KTLA5's Chris Wolf joins us live from San Bernardino with more on the multi-agency sweep. Hi, Chris.
Hello, Court and Rick. Good evening, everybody. The San Bernardino Police Department is the lead agency in this gang sweep, but they did not work alone to clean up the streets. This was a multi-agency effort called SMASH. SMASH stands for San Bernardino Movement Against Street Hoodlums. It happened last night. The operation included law enforcement personnel from the San Bernardino Police Department, San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department, and officers from Rialto, Redlands, Fontana, Fontana School Police, and Upland Police, to name just some of the participants. They all converged in the city of San Bernardino to hit the streets and round up criminal suspects. Police Chief Darren Goodman says the sweep was in response to increasing gang activity in the community. In fact, he says recently an innocent 8-year-old girl was shot in the face by gang members as she was playing in front of her home. Several murders in the city have been gang-related. The final tally from the latest SMASH operation, 30 felony arrests, 12 misdemeanor arrests, 16 firearms seized, as well as drugs including methamphetamine, cocaine, and a large amount of PCP. Authorities also recovered 2 stolen vehicles.
Our department has taken an aggressive approach toward violent crime. We are going to be hosting many of these proactive sweeps where we're having officers, again, from multiple agencies that are coming out into our city and helping us to try to eliminate some of the bad guys from the streets. We are sending our gang units out into the streets to try to arrest as many of these gang members as possible. Many of them are being arrested for narcotics, for firearms, and for probation violations, for parole violations. So there's various different charges that we're arresting these gentlemen for tonight.